which is the right way to apply granite grip on the second or third coat. Put it on with a hopper, an even coat, and then back roll it with the adhesive roller. This is the adhesive roller right here. We're gonna back roll this once he applies an even coat. This is our head painter for Double G Construction, Sergio Munoz. Hard to see right now, but he's applying it in an even texture coating. I'm originally right now going to be back rolling this. And what it's doing is it's going to be lifting this up. Lift the texture up. You can literally see it pulling it up right now. And that's the correct way to apply granite grip from there.